All right, what I was talking about was rainbow leg lifts. So, camera person, you can follow me. So we've got your rainbow leg lifts all the way, 2 second pause, 15, then go right into 15 donkey kicks. You're gonna do the same side. Then you'll switch it up and do the other leg. So do your rainbow leg lifts right into your donkey kicks, 15, 15. Then we are gonna do fire hydrants and weighted step ups. So 15 fire hydrants, 15. And then weighted step ups. If you've got milk, jugs of milk, water, whatever you got at home, if you got dumbbells, kettlebells, something that you can use that would be weighted. So you're gonna do the same leg that I did my fire hydrants on one way. I'm gonna step up with that same leg, step up, and you're gonna kick back the opposite leg. So again, step up, kick back. Step up, kick back. Boom! Then you go through it again, which would be doing the other side, the left side, fire hydrants, and then the left side, weighted step ups. We're doing this setup 3 times, 3 sets. I'm gonna post this. If you got any questions, let me know at the bottom. I'm proud of you. I miss y'all. I mean it. Coach Bradley B, signing off.